I have finally built my dream computer for Algo Trading. I have 8 VPSes that I can use to install and trade hundreds of MetaTrader platforms on. It will be permanently connected to the internet and I will not spend another cent on Forex VPSes. In this video, I'll share with you the exact specs I selected for the computer, how much it cost and what its capabilities are. So if you look at my screen again, you will see that I have 8 VPSs and they are on this local machine right here below the table. How cool that is. And if I show you the third VPS, which uses the most CPU, you will see that I have installed on this VPS 1, 2. Here we have 3 challenges grouped together and then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 MetaTrader platforms, and they use about 5 to 6% of the CPU, which means that I can install many more platforms on that single VPS and test hundreds of robots. And I have organized it nicely. In this VPS, I have the 8 FTMO robots running on MetaTrader 5, MetaTrader 4. I have a few challenges, the top 10 Forex, crypto, gold EAs, and a few more challenges with my robots. On another VPS, I have placed all of the third-party EAs we use in the academy, which are the robots from Valerie Trading, LeapFX, XAUBot, and together with my team, we have done a complete research of all expert advisors in the world, I can say. And from this month, we will start testing many more expert advisors from different vendors, and we will put those on the next VPSs, which are still empty. If I connect to any of them, you will see that this is a brand new virtual machine and nothing is in there. My goal will be to review hundreds of expert advisors. We will be testing all of the good expert advisors, and all of your suggestions down below in the comments help us a lot to find the best expert advisors in the world. We will review them, we will test them, we will put links down below in the description to all of our accounts. So whenever you're watching our videos, you can check how the robot performs in the account or in the particular challenge. And I'm pretty sure this will save a lot of time for everyone as well. I'm building my team that will be helping me to test expert advisors. So if you are an experienced algo trader and you are passionate about trading with robots and you want to join our team, check out the description and send us your experience via email. I'll be super happy to check it out. And this way, I hope I will also build my dream team and we will be able to test many expert advisors. For example, right in here on this VPS, we have all of Valerie EAs. You can see that on the first one, I have the Waka Waka Trading on a funded account. I also have a challenge with the Percept Trader. I have the Evening Scalper on a live account with Fxview. And the purpose of everything I do is also to protect my subscribers and students from the scam platforms and brokers. That is why in my videos I show brokers like Fxview that are fully regulated, and I would only show live accounts with brokers that we have tested. You can check all of them on our brokers page, and for each one we have a detailed review, and we hope this will help you stay away from the scam brokers. And the reason I use Fxview for scalping robots is because they have a very low spread for euro dollar and most of the currency pairs as well, for the commodities, especially the gold. As you can see that their commission starts from $1 for every lot traded, and you can test the broker with a minimum deposit of 200 euro. I'll leave the link down below in the description if you want to check out Fxview. But the reason that I'm very excited about this machine is also because I won't be paying for VPSs anymore. If I go to our VPS section, you will see that we have listed a few VPSs, and if I open any of them, you will see that it is actually costly to have a VPS. The most popular plans are between 30 and 50 euro, and on these virtual servers you can put 4 to 5 MetaTrader platforms. Well, I can place dozens of platforms and I still haven't tested the capabilities of the new machine. Now let me show you what is inside. So I took a screenshot when I was ordering the machine, and you can see that it has 256 SSD. The cooler Dark Rock Pro 4 makes it quiet in this room, so even though I'm recording my videos here, there won't be any sound from the machine. Obviously I needed a UPS to make sure that I will stay connected to the electricity and the internet as much as possible. Total RAM that I ordered was 64, so 2x it is 128, as you can see all of the rest. But the total investment was below $2,000, and I know that for some of you it is a huge investment. It was a huge investment for me as well, but I was paying 4 VPSs a month just for me. I have a few team members that use 3 to 4 VPSs, and we calculated that this machine will pay for itself in 6 months. I was simply paying between $300 and $400 a month for VPSs, and now I have it all in one place. We will have no limitation in the number of MetaTraders we install and the number of expert advisors we will be testing from now on. And I really thank you for all of the support and watching my videos, because this helps me and my team to test hundreds of expert advisors, and this is just the beginning. From now on we will be testing even more. I am building my trading team one more time, guys, so if you are passionate about it, check out the email down below in the description. As always, I thank you for watching the videos. Trade safe. Before you go, check out this video on my site to see which is a good VPS if you cannot afford a machine but you need one, because it is the best solution for robots. I love you, we'll see you in the next video, and trade safe.